In this video, we will fix the full screen issue of Ubuntu. Actually, we need to install a tool for VirtualBox on Linux. That tool known as a VirtualBox guest additions. That tool help to VirtualBox interact with OS. First, start your virtual machine. Now Linux OS is ready. Let's check our Linux goes full screen or not. Click on view and select full screen mode, or you can press host key and F for full screen. As you can see, our virtual machine is now in full screen mode, but Linux screen size does not change. Exit to full screen mode, and now I check again by maximizing virtual machine window. Now we will fix the issue. Also reset to copy and paste content between our Windows and Linux OS. Let's do it. Now open the terminal by pressing Ctrl Alt T. Note this, shortcut is not on all Linux OS, but that is set the default shortcut on Ubuntu for the terminal. If you want to set your terminal shortcut, to check the I button for that video. Now our terminal is open and we need to make our Linux up to date. So follow these command, type sudo apt minus get update and press enter. This command mostly used to check updates. Now it asks the password, type your password. And remember, Linux does not show you anything when you enter your password on the terminal. If you get this error, means your Linux use some files and resources that is required. So try again after some time, or restart your machine to release the resources. Now I will try again and it works fine. After then, type another command, sudo apt minus get upgrade and press enter. This command updates our Linux and installed packages. It can ask your confirmation, so press Y and hit enter. After completing this process, restart your machine, or you can type reboot in terminal to restart. Now your Linux is up to date and ready for install the VirtualBox tool. Click on devices and then click on insert guest additions CD. After then it will give a dialog box. Click on run and enter your password. Now the installation process is started. After some time later, the process stops. In this case, press enter and that window will close. Now power off the machine. Now to enable shared clip and drag and drop functionality between guest and host machine, click on settings and then advanced. Now enable two options, shared clipboard and drag and drop, as you wish. I set them as bi-directional both of them and click on OK. Start the machine again. Now the full screen issue is fixed. Let's test the machine, it works properly or not. From the next video, we will start the course with Linux basic commands.
Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button if you like it and subscribe this channel for upcoming future videos, and comment your queries, we will answer shortly.